SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to mute a group text on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a group text message on your iPhone that has a lot of notifications because the group text conversation is very active, then you might want to turn off the notifications for just that text message conversation. Fortunately, this is an option that you have on your iPhone. So in order to mute a group text conversation, you need to open the Messages app. You can then select the group text conversation, and then you can tap the name at the top of the screen. If you've given a name to the group text, then you'll touch that. Otherwise, it might just show several of the names of the group members. So you'll tap that, and now you just need to look for this Hide Alerts option, which you can turn on by tapping the button to the right of it. And then you can tap Done at the top right corner of the screen. Now if you go back to the main Messages menu, you'll see that there's a little bell icon with a slash through it next to that group text, and that indicates that the notifications for that conversation have been muted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.